Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Lords of the Fallen. I had just got through defeating some boss, and now I'm ready to go down and see what's down here. There's still a key I don't have, and there's just a lot of stuff that's just... a lot of rooms I could not get into up there, which I'm really questioning what all did I miss. It's just a... it's just an area earlier I couldn't get through. Did I just wrap around in a circle? Yes, the show did. What the holy crap? Okay, look, I just forgot about this area. Yeah, see, I forgot about this. Go back a little bit later and see what was on that other thing. That's what I was sitting around waiting on. That one, I do want to see what's on the other side. Just to see.
Thank you. Thank you.
You see, I'm sitting here trying to. Cultural apprentice rivalry. I really don't know if I should go and get the other side first. Ah, gonna cleanse another thing. Interesting. Roy. Going to be a boss fight, probably. Okay, it's another way to get here.
Do you bring any better news?
I'm afraid not, my lady. The number of those affected rises, and all my blood and our healing sorceries can do is offer temporary relief. And little at that. This disease is unnatural, and I believe I know why. My lady, I believe this creation to be Rogar in nature.
Impossible. The beacon stand, and Adir and the Rogar remain imprisoned.
I assure you, I
continue tending to the ailing as best you can, until you find the true cause of this malady. I have every faith in you.
Oh, I thought so. Okay. That poison? Oh no. Okay. Alright, this is gonna be harder than I thought. I don't have nothing to deal with that. Nope. I took my real quick. What? He's back? Why'd he back? What? That's... It can't be. About to say. I don't know if I should have did that. Okay. Let's see. All right, so I'll take care of this next time. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for this episode. We'll see you in the next one.